revolution! Palestine is the headquarters of the Arab revolution. Our liberation movement has a long and proud history. We took back the Suez Canal from the Zionists and the imperialists in 1956. We kicked Israel out of south of Lebanon in 2006. And we will win an end to the Israeli occupation once and for all. Never in history has a colonial movement simply given up because we begged them to stop occupying us. The answer has and always will be resistance, resistance, resistance. We must raise the social, political, and economic cost of the occupation. We must tell them there is a price to pay for the death of our martyrs. Keep protesting in the streets to expose Israel's crimes in the eyes of the world. We must boycott all Israeli products and institutions. And the most important point, we must support the right of all Palestinians and Arabs to resist by any means necessary. Even by armed struggle. Yeah! We must continue to do this effectively by educating, organizing, and mobilizing in our communities. So join us. I'm going to end with one of my favorite chants. Repeat after me. There is only one solution.
There is only one solution.